now to love and to serve the Lord. And the blessing of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, be with you all now and forevermore.